In this video, we're going to demonstrate how to change the language settings for the Ultimaker 3, Ultimaker Cura, and Cura Connect. These products are localized in a variety of languages to ensure the best accessibility for users all over the world. The default display language of the Ultimaker 3 is English, but you have the option to choose from over 10 languages to suit your situation. To change the display language of the Ultimaker 3, navigate to System, Language. The first option is English, with all other languages organized in alphabetical order underneath. Scroll through the list and select your desired language. The screen will briefly go blank and then return you to the main menu with the new display language activated. Let's open Ultimaker Cura. To change the language, navigate to Ultimaker Cura, Preferences. The General tab opens by default, with the language options on top. Select your desired language and restart Ultimaker Cura for the change to apply. As you can see, the entire interface now appears in the selected language. Now let's open Cura Connect. Go to the Print Monitor and select Print Jobs. Cura Connect will open in your browser. The display language in Cura Connect is selected automatically based on your browser language. If you want to change Cura Connect's language, simply adjust your browser's language settings. That's it! You now know how to change the language settings. Thank you for choosing Ultimaker.